Hey guys, what is up? Call me Quinny here, and today I'm playing more Plants and Zombies because this game is just fucking beast. I swear to God, it is fun as shit. The zombies have moved up to my roof, and I've been playing a couple mini games. That one is hard as shit. Beat all the puzzles I can do right now. So let's continue on adventure. This is really fun, I swear. You guys need to get it. If you haven't got it already, it's on Steam. Plants vs. Zombie Game of the Year. Oh, the Bungie. I hate the Bungie Zombie. You guys will probably see what it does. Is it Sunny? I just use these two. Dude, the Twin Flower is awesome. Oh, let's see. What else should I put on? Yeah, I definitely need the Cabbage Pot. There's a flower pot in case any of them decide to be gay and eat my shot. Double shooter. Big boy. Let's see what else. Walnut and. That seems about good. Oh my god, of course it froze. Because my internet here is not very good. First of all, we're gonna plop down the sunflower once more. You have to have a flower pot to plant on the roof. That's why I bought that, because the bungee one will come down and damn it, come on. Quit being gay. Because it's kind of, I don't know what I'm sitting here trying to say to you guys. Whatever I can plant flower pots up there. Come on. There we go. And he just loves it. It's weird. Whenever he does, it looks like he's kind of constipated. But you know, whatever. I don't think he is. I wonder if you can. That'd be pretty cool. If you could plant. Oh my god. Stop being gay. You know what? Fine. Make me look up a different song. Oh god. Don't ask me why I just chose this one. Oh, I don't know why I just chose this song. Actually, hang on. Let me just go look for a different song. Oh, actually, I don't know if I have a song in mind. Fine. I'll do 8 Mile Final Raps. They're pretty good. Alright, here we go. It's quality as shit, okay.
Yo, this guy's a choke artist. You catch a bad one, you better off shooting yourself with Papa Doc's handgun.
Yeah, this is 8 Mile. You ain't gonna leave your loss without a paddle floating Schitt's Creek. You ain't Detroit under D. You the new kid on the block, about to get smacked back. See, to the now these will make 2 every time. Yeah. Take some real advice.
Form a group with Vanilla Ice. And what I tell you, you better use it. This guy's a hillbilly. This ain't Willie Nelson music. Train of trash. I choke you to your ass up and have you looking foolish like Cheddar Bob when he shot himself. Silly rabbit, I know why they call you that. Because you follow future like he got carrots up his ass crack. Right. And when you whacked it up, that's when you got jacked up and left stupid like Tina Turner when she got smacked up. I crack your shoulder blade. You'll get dropped so hard that Elvis will start turning in his grave. You out in the dark, you need to take your white ass back across 8 miles to the trailer park.
Quality is garbage. Holy
shit. This guy raps like his parents jerked him. He sounds like Eric Sermon.
Yeah, and if the zombies get to the fire pots, they automatically break.
It's all dudes in here, except for these bitches. So I'm a German, eh? That's
okay. You look like a fucking worm with brains.
These leaders are the free world rookies. Looking,
how can sick dicks be pussies?
Bitch, you could be a piss creek.
This deep, you're still gonna sink. You're a disgrace. Get it? Call me Rabbit. This is a turtle race. Uh oh. We got some douchies coming in. Yeah, the double ones really help. That's okay, you look like a fucking worm with braids. You're gonna get squashed, so I don't know what you're thinking, bro. It's all dudes in here except for these bitches. Huh? You fat. Dude, I can't even get double yet. Man, that's what boss I'm doing. Alright, now. Let's go ahead and put doubles out here. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. How about the just... I don't know. How about I just... Oh, that was rape. Squash. See, the doubles just helped me. I won't get fucked up, bitch. Oh, should I... Oh, never mind. I don't have the magnet on me. Go. Oh no, 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 watch, see, he's gay, he's gonna go, whoop, you're gay, I'm gonna pick you up, and that's gay, that's why I hate those fuckers, they're gay as shit, and I basically have beat these guys, so, how could six dicks be pussies, ah, this guy's dead, so is that guy, because I squashed him. Up, yeah, so basically I'm about to get, I don't know, a lot of points. Look at that right there, that's really good, I like it a lot. Hopefully he'll die, 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 he doesn't have an arm, die, it's not fair, no, that's gay, kill him, there. Die! Kill him! Yay! Oh my god, this guy's gonna be a pain in the ass. No, he's not. I'm gonna get by my squash, bitch! This whole crowd looks suspicious. Us all dudes in here, except for these bitches. Oh my god, why did I freaking buy these guys? I forgot that it's an angled roof, so you have to have the catapults, cabbage pults, what they're actually called. Oh, shit. Oh, shot. Oh, no, you're a fucking douchebag, you know that? Yeah, see the doubles? They'll hit the roof and blow up. Forgot about that. Dude, stop being a little cocksucker. Look how gay they are. Get it, call me Rabbit. This is a turtle race. Basically, these things do work, period. Yeah, I win. Definitely I won. Even if there's only one coming at that guy. No, let's just go ahead and end this. We got a yellow cabbage pole, which is a corn thrower. Never mind then. I think it's corn kennels that butter zombies. Oh, and bunner. What? Butter zombie? Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying here. Let's see what it says. I think it's corn kernels and butter at zombies. Okay, gotcha now. So basically, that has been this third episode of Plants vs. Zombies. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Really leave a thumbs up. That really helps me out. And that guy right there has a pencil through his fucking head. I didn't notice that. And I don't know what the latter zombie does, but I guess I'll figure out whenever I play these guys. Please leave a like. Please, it helps me out a lot. Gets my video acknowledged and shown to more people. And I really would enjoy and like it if you guys could leave a like and tell me that you at least enjoyed my video and that I'm not doing this for no reason. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, rate, subscribe, whatever, do all that good shit, you know what I'm talking about. And I'll see you guys in the next video I make. Alright, peace.